Coco's is here, but for whatever reason, she's acting a little fussy tonight, so she may make a guest appearance, but if not, then it's just you and me. So, I was looking back at some of my old episodes, the early ones, and I was always so happy on Mondays, so I was trying to get returned to that that spirit of things on the Mondays that I can record. So, happy Monday. It was a pretty good Monday. I hope yours was too. We're gonna have a nice, quiet and calm evening. Have some yummy homemade food. I've got a couple of shout-outs. And, just a sort of a casual segment called, What Am I? And it's what am I watching, what am I listening to, and what am I pondering on? So, hopefully we'll get to that, but let me show you the food first. I made. Tonight's meal feels more like a summer meal than a, autumn meal, but I figure I'm going to be things in the next few days, so yeah, things are a little bit summery tonight. Excuse me. I have here in California, we're still putting out watermelons, so yummy watermelon wedges. Since pasta makes me happy, I made some pasta today on a bed of spinach. I cooked up some tomato-infused pasta, and I chopped up, it's not quite a marinara, not quite a puttanesca, but I chopped up some fresh tomatoes, onions, garlic, basil. Anchovy. She's not having a happy Monday. I really like how warm pasta melts, how it wilts, greens like spinach or arugula, just a little bit. They've still got thank you. let's get to what am I? The first category is, what am I watching these days? I've mentioned it before, but I really like the new network TV episode. Episode I saw. It was really sad. It was good, but it was really sad. Sad for a comedy. What am I listening to? Pondering. smiling, a lot of exaggerated, you know, baby type voices, like, oh, isn't it wonderful? And as it should be. And the baby responds, in a corresponding manner. It becomes delighted and it interacts intersubjectively. And both the mother and the baby play off each other. But in the experiment, after a couple of minutes of that, then the person running the experiment tells the mother to stop interacting at all. And so instead of looking at the baby, or when the baby points, looking strange situation. It's
Schedule-wise, who knows what the week will bring. I have the holiday coming up in a couple of days. We'll just have to see. I'm sure I'll see you sometime soon. When and where, that's the question. So, thank you for joining me on Monday night. I'm gonna go watch Super.